Listeners in Europe, a good evening. And to everyone everywhere, welcome. This is Vatican Radio's live English language coverage of the Via Crucis, the way of the cross, the stations of the cross, from the Colosseum in Rome. Joining you in studio, I'm Chris Altieri. You can hear the applause of the faithful gathered in candlelight vigil around the Colosseum in Rome. As Pope Francis has just arrived a few hours ago, just a couple of hours ago, he finished the Passion Liturgy in St. Peter's Basilica and is now leading the faithful gathered here at the Colosseum and around the Colosseum. You, Jesus, were numbered with the transgressors among the first generation of Christians simply because they spoke openly of you. Peter and John, Paul and Silas were cast into prison. This has happened repeatedly throughout history. In our day, too, men and women are imprisoned, condemned, and even slaughtered for the simple reason that they are believers or engaged in promoting justice and peace. They are not ashamed of your cross. For us, they are wonderful examples to imitate.
La mattina del 2 marzo 2011,
we pray in the words of a martyr, Shahbaz Bhatti. On the morning of March 2nd, 2011, Shahbaz Bhatti, Pakistan's minister for minorities, was killed by a group of armed men. In his spiritual testament, he had written, "I remember a Good Friday when I was only 13 years old. I heard a sermon on the sacrifice of Jesus for our redemption and for the salvation of the world, and I thought of responding to that love by showing love for our brothers and sisters, placing myself at the service of Christians, especially the poor, the needy, and the persecuted who live in this Islamic country. I want my life, my character, and my actions to speak for me, and to say that I am a follower of Christ. This is so strong a desire in me that I would consider it a privilege if Jesus should wish to accept the sacrifice of my life." In the light of this testimony, let us pray. Lord Jesus, you strengthen inwardly all who suffer persecution. May the fundamental right of religious freedom spread throughout the world. We thank you for all those who, like angels, give marvelous signs of your coming kingdom.